2018 Volkswagen Tiguan FWD overview. Volkswagen believes its return to relevance in the US market is a path best traveled in SUVs, big SUVs. To that end, it has recently introduced not one but two three-row crossovers, and both are the biggest in their respective classes. The aptly named Atlas is the grandly proportioned family hauler at the top of the lineup, while the formerly compact Tiguan has been reimagined, emerging as a near midsizer. Highs, fuel economy, front and second row seat comfort, quicker than the AWD version. Lows, Tiresome engine warble, Lilliputian third row, could stand to lose a few pounds. Significantly larger than its predecessor, which lives on for now as the Tiguan Limited, the new Tig adds 7.3 inches of wheelbase and grows by 10.6 inches in overall length. The Tiguan's bigger mod allows VW to stuff a third row seat inside, which is standard on the front drive models but a $500 option on all-wheel drive versions. Blame the vagaries of federal regulations defining light trucks versus passenger cars for that oddity. The cramped confines of that third row, however, are best reserved for your least favorite members of the carpool. Much better is the spacious middle bench, which reclines and slides fore and aft, scooted forward to alleviate some of the suffering of those behind. With the rearmost seats in use, there's also precious little luggage space, 12 cubic feet, but you probably expected that. Fold those seats down and the Tiguan hauls a class competitive 33 cubic feet, or 66 cubes with all the seat backs folded. Mass and motivation, the new Tiguan's larger dimensions bring a commensurate increase in weight. The front drive version tested here packed on a whopping 485 pounds compared with the previous generation front driver. At 3,941 pounds, the VW also was 82 pounds heavier than the larger six-cylinder and all-wheel drive Subaru Outback. It's 247 pounds porkier than the all-wheel drive Nissan Rogue, and it's burdened with an additional 433 pounds more than the all-wheel drive Honda CR-V. As hefty as the front-wheel drive Tiguan is, the AWD version we recently tested was 145 pounds heavier still. Unfortunately, the turbocharged inline-4 engine under the hood hasn't grown at all. It displaces the same 2.0 liters as before, although this is not the same engine. Horsepower actually is lower than the old engines, at 184 compared with 200, but torque at least has increased to 221 pounds FT from 207. This turbo 4 struggles to motivate the AWD Tiguan, but it has a slightly easier time of it powering the front drive version. The front drive tech cut nearly a second off the AWD model 0 to 60 mph time, but its 8.2 second figure is still only middling for the segment. An all-wheel drive Honda CR-V hit 16 7.6 seconds in our tests. The front driver also beat its all-wheel drive sibling in the quarter mile 16.3 seconds at 86 mph versus 16.9 at 83 mph.